to be Tyler Rios of Los Alamitos, a senior who won the high hurdles earlier today of the fastest time.